the man you have chosen to share your future. Keep yourself only unto him.
I do.
Yes, sir.
So Kenneth and Quintus, we come to my favourite part, in that I can now congratulate you both and say that you are husband and husband. You may now kiss.